we can't overlook the fact that as we walk our spiritual path, there are external forces that are working against us. As simply as in the wintertime, look at the way I'm dressed. I have to put things on to help counter the effects of the cold. Well, we have to do things in our spiritual lives to help counteract the effects of unwanted energies.